What is VXLAN? VXLAN, or Virtual Extensible Local Area Network, is a network virtualization technology. In the cloud computing era, virtualization has been widely used. As the data center scale increases, the number of tenants increases sharply, requiring more tenants to be isolated. However, the traditional isolation technology VLAN tag field has only 12 bits and can support only a maximum of 4,096 VLANs, can't meet the isolation needs of expansive layer 2 networks. In addition, each VLAN is a small and fixed layer 2 domain, which is not suitable for large-scale dynamic VM migration. VXLAN is developed to help data centers face these challenges. VXLAN uses a VXLAN network ID to identify tenants. It uses the 24-bit VNI field to identify up to 16 million tenants, far higher than that supported by VLAN, which can greatly increase operating revenue. In addition, because of virtualization, data center MAC address tables expand, while switch MAC address tables are limited. In order to deal with this problem, VXLAN packet uses MAC and UDP encapsulation, which encapsulates the original Ethernet packets sent by the virtual machine into a UDP packet, and then adds the outer IP and outer MAC header of the physical network to the UDP packet. Then the VXLAN tunnel endpoint encapsulates the layer 2 Ethernet frame in UDP. One VTP can be shared by all virtual machines on a physical host. And one physical machine corresponds to one VTP. From the perspective of the switch, UDP data is transmitted between different VTPs. It only requires recording MAC address table entries equivalent to the number of physical machines. In this way, the issue of MAC address table explosion caused by virtualization is eliminated. Moreover, VXLAN establishes a virtual tunnel between two switches across the underlying IP network, extending the layer 2 network on the existing layer 3 underlying network, and uses VTEP to encapsulate and decapsulate layer 2 traffic. This way, whether your physical network operates at layer 2 or 3, it won't affect the network communication of virtual machines. Additionally, regardless of the physical device they are deployed on, the VM can be flexibly migrated. In general, VXLAN meets the isolation needs of more network tenants, breaks through the limitations of switch MAC address tables, enables flexible deployment of services, and simplifies network management. These advantages provide greater business support when deploying data center network architectures. Currently, both the S7600 series and S5600 series of QSFPTEK switches support VXLAN functions, and we can provide you with high-performance data center VXLAN solutions. If you are interested in this, visit the official website at qsfptech.com.